Hey, hey, Mark Rodriguez here, and you're watching Mark versus the World. And we're going to do it again, guys. For the whole month of February, a new episode of Mark versus the World every day for the whole month. And yeah, I know it's kind of cheating because it's the shortest month of the year, but it worked out for me. And last year, we actually did accomplish our goal. We did go the whole month without skipping a single day. So I want to do it again this time to see if this year we can also, you know, pull it off one more time. Now, this is going to be a little bit different. Last year, we had like an entire week of Street Fighter, an entire week of Tekken, an entire week of Dragon Ball FighterZ, whatever. But this time, it's just like just whatever I feel like, whatever game I want to play. I don't know. I just kind of want to commit to a full week of this or that. I want to have the freedom to choose whatever I want to play, new or old or whatever. And, of course, I will try to mix it up. I don't want to, of course, bore you guys with, like, an entire 2 weeks straight of nothing but Tekken or whatever. You know, I'll still try to mix it up here and there. But, you know, it's just whatever I feel like playing. Whatever I feel like playing on a particular night and stuff, I'll just check it out. So anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get to it. If you see me online, Mark Rodriguez 09 on PS Network, or Mark Rodriguez, I guess, _0 on Xbox Live, come at me, bro.
Shrine maiden at your service. It is an honor.
Oh shit. Which one am I? Which one am I? Oh, okay, I'm the one that just got beat up. Okay. Ooh, there we go. So I don't know what she's wearing. I'm wearing the new sci-fi costume, but I can't tell what outfit the opponent's wearing though. Fuck, I didn't have enough to... Yeah, she's not wearing the gold one either. I don't know what she's wearing. Must be one of her regular costumes. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, it's gonna be a close one, guys. There we go, guys. Here's her space outfit, even though this is not like a showcase of her outfits, but still, this is her space outfit. Or sci-fi outfit, or whatever.
You are my opponent? It is an honor.
Fire. Because you're going to be doing that a lot. That should kill her. Dang, I'm like falling asleep here, jeez. Thank you. come on, let's get back into this. Wait her out patiently and we can get her. Oh! No mercy. There you go, this is Momiji in her sci-fi space outfit. Let's zoom out some. There you go.
Down the hatch!
I've given my all! Let's start!
Not gonna be good, guys. This is not gonna be good. I am not good against Brad Wong players. Especially if this guy's like a pro. I'm in trouble. Or maybe not. But still, I don't want to be too cocky because I don't know. I don't know. Okay, Raiden. I wonder if that's his light-up ninja outfit or not. Yeah, this is golden outfit, but it's not good for me though. Now he really looks like Raiden. I don't know why, the gold makes him look like Raiden, even though Raiden doesn't really wear gold. Fuck. Okay, stop focusing on the outfit. Yeah, I told you, man, these bad ones are never easy to beat. Okay. I hate that invisible wall in that general area, man. It's so fucking annoying. I don't know, man. This is gonna be tough. Get ready, fight! Really? Please, just go. Fuck. Whatever, I still got the advantage. Just kill him, please. There you go, break his back. And his face, or his stomach, whatever. Them right there. End of that. Goodbye, Raiden. Drunk Raiden.
Winner. How was my fighting? Wanna do it again?